Let's get back into it. I believe we have a prison to clean up today. Okay. All right. All right, we're gonna fight some enemies here. So, kinda got back into this game. Things. Are you gonna? Yeah, you're gonna bounce. Blaze. That would have been perfect for 420. But I don't think I made that joke last time. Good job, me. Okay. Hey! How is he not dead yet? Yes, there we go. Hopefully there's some alright experience. Yeah. I wonder what the max level is in this game. Play it safe. Always heal and save. Kind of like cheating, but you know. Okay. Yeah, they're too far away right now. Yeah, they're really far away. Ooh, it's gonna get me. All right. Hey, that doesn't really do a whole lot. They got a lot of life. That's annoying. Okay. Oh. I guess I noticed that last time, but I wasn't 100% sure. Okay. Now I know. Easy. Okay. There's money. All right. Okay. Playing it safe some more. I don't have to waste those precious healing items. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. that's four. Okay. He's gone. Nice. That's easy. Ooh, I'm late. Okay. More health, more attack power. That's good. Ooh. Selkie. Heal up. Just because, even though it takes a little bit extra time. Secrets. She's stronger now. That's awesome. Oh yeah, go ahead. Loop up like that, that's right. Okay. Oh, they're gonna move back, okay. Lame. Got him. Alright, level 8. more attack. That's right. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Oh. What's the shop? Yo, some of the music in this game is pretty good. I don't think I need anything. Well, hold on. I need some of those. Just in case. Okay. Alright. What's gonna happen here? Well, this is new. What's with all the hats? There! That one is Safina's. Brooke. Marriott. I don't like this. Yeah, this hat shop is super weird. Let's just grab it and go before she gets back. Uh-oh, I see you found my friends. Oh, three of you. And not a single hat? Wow, rude. Give me back that hat. It's not yours. It was on the ground, so... Yeah, fair enough. Mine. It's not. It belongs to my sister. Sister. Don't see her. Well, we're trying to find her. But we need her hat to do so. Sure, you can have it. Okay then. Brimshot. Oh. Wow. Okay. What happened to you? You've never been cruel like this. There's no floor. Only black hat. I'm okay now. The pond hurt more than anything else. Definitely feel it now. You're not nearly as tough as you pretend to be. Oh, okay. We'll fight you for the hat. You, Chapo foe. Wow. Wow. It's too early for this. Embarrassing. Fine. You want it? Let's see if you can take it from me and my friends. Just to, we don't have a Kingdom Hearts situation here. Alright, cough on my sister's hat. Hey. You brought your friends to this party. So let's get them some party hats. Sav? No, that's not her. It's a fetch, a shadow clone created from magic. Naruto. Beautiful, no? Who else should we invite? with its deep blue dye, this worldly beauty from a traveling cleric. This vintage school cap from a child who studied too hard. Let's party till you drop. Okay. Too bad. That was good. Oh, he's gone. So this should take him down. Yeah. Oops. No. Dang, I missed the first one. I only did 2 damage. That sucks. One more turn. Thank you. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, see, that's why. Items. This is no place to die. See if I'm poison. Think I can. Nice. Some extra damage. All right. He ran away. Cool. I got some seawater. Saf's hat. Floppy hat. Black hat is gone. I guess you could say she went on ahead. Oh, get out of here. Nope. We're done here. You're really tough, Mariette. Oh man, I'm saying her name correctly now. So are you, both of you. I think we work together pretty well. It's not this fun when it's with Saf. It's different. I've realized. So are you. You look similar to Saf, and you're outgoing like she is, but you're your own person. I'm sorry, you didn't know. What are the chances that she is actually Saf, but she's had something happen to her where she thinks she's her sister? Thank you both, I'd like that. I'm glad that I didn't have to do this alone, and when we find her, she and I need to have a long talk. Now back to the library. I had a gold coin for every time you said that. Okay, let's see what we can do. What, a kitten? It's the same one from before. It attacked us outside Sass' room. Quick, let's catch it before it gets away. Evil book. Super strong. Okay, not to say. Some good experience, so. What? Oh my god. I feel like I should let them come to me. I still feel like I should let them come to me. dummies. It's okay. Okay, come on. Die. All right, that's right. Lots of money. Magic. Secret. I didn't know about this place. Yeah, well. Namir, it's pretty. How observant of you, Rook. And the cat that stole the book. I stole the book. I am the cat. But the mystery solving gang would have figured that out already. Why? So do we call you Pertesia now? Oh my god. Aha, yes, very funny. Please joke at my expense. She's the one from the memory in the schoolyard. Maria, this is Pertesia of the illustrious Abednego family? She likes to stick her nose in her business all the time. If your business didn't put folks in danger, maybe I wouldn't. You're blowing things way out of proportion. Again. She doesn't like us very much. Oh, don't give yourself so much credit. It's this one's sister who I have a problem with. I don't care who she's pretending to be friends with this week. What's that supposed to mean? Well, I guess I'll ask the question then. Why are you inside a mirror down here, and why did you steal the book? Talk to the cat. I can't see through my body right now. And I'm trapped in this mirror because Safina stuck me here. She can do that? It's these books she keeps finding. Old spells, runes. I don't know where she's getting them from. Is that why the headmistress took her? Nope. The headmistress was in a complete panic when I saw her last. Serafina found something old. Something dangerous. She said if Serafina uses it, the entire school would be utterly destroyed. Destroyed. Well, look, the mystery solving gang didn't figure this one out. Saf wouldn't destroy the school. She's not dangerous. She's not dangerous. I'm literally the magic mirror. Do I need to remind you how many times you three have saved Eichenfell from the disasters she caused? Right now, you're talking to a cat because Serafina trapped my body in a mirror in a secret basement. So don't you dare tell me that Serafina isn't dangerous. Oh, right. Mariette, correct? Do me a favor. Smash this mirror and get me out of here. I need to stop your sister before she destroys this entire place. Do we even know if we can trust her? Curtis had it out for us from the beginning. She's obsessed with Saf. This might be some kind of weird ploy. I'm trapped in an adorable kitten. Sisyphina's name written all over it, and you know it. That does sound like her. Do you know where Serafina is, Pertia? No, but you'll need another piece of her clothing to find her, and I know where to find it. And what's it exactly? It's her cloak, that ragged, floppy piece of work she wears. You know it? Matches the ugly hat you've already found. You know where it is, and I won't tell you squat until you let me out. I'm not seeing much of a choice. I think we should let her out. Still not sure about this. We need that cloak, and she's our best shot right now. Cause it's trouble, there are three of us. Or just smash it? Please, I can't stand another minute in this body. Here goes nothing. Hey there, sorry for taking over your body for so long. That your cat? This is Snowball. He's perfect in every way. I didn't know you had a cat at the school. That was by design. How do you think I was able to spy on you all so easily all the time? Of course. That explains a lot, yep. Alright. You're obviously the new leader of the trio. If you want the cloak, we have to get to the northern dorms. There are more dorms? It's the fancy dorms, where the rich families get to stay. It's a blue building past the alchemy labs. I can get us inside once we get there. Let me get this straight. I'm not your friend, and I'm not on your team. You want to find Saf, and I want to stop her before she kills everybody. So, let's get moving. The sooner we get this over with, the better. Teacher joins the party, sort of. She does have abilities. What do these do? Okay. Damn. Interesting. Oh, can I use her to heal? I can. Okay. Got it. I wonder how the XP works. Hopefully they share. Oops. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, get out of the study hall. So I think that brings this part of the adventure to a close.